Did you notice this in Hazbin Hotel? During episode 2, we can see two of Velvet's models when she starts speaking to Val, one of which she says is fired.
Unacceptable. You're fired. What is this?
Later on in episode 4, we can actually see them helping out on Val's film set with Angel, including the one that Velvet allegedly fired. Maybe this means that the Vs share their contracted demons, or just shuffle them around when things go wrong. Did you notice anything else in the episode?